If what we know scares us, then we should be terrified by what we don't know. Because beyond the masks, the headlines, even a vaccine, the long-term threats of this pandemic lurk. The coronavirus pandemic has ravaged the globe and disrupted food supplies, restricted, and in many cases shut down, access to nutritious meals and health services for millions of children and pregnant or breastfeeding women, leaving them waiting in long lines, wondering if there will be enough food when they get to the front. Even without the lurking threats of a global pandemic, malnutrition kills more children than AIDS, malaria, and tuberculosis combined. And because of the pandemic, the number of hungry people in the world is expected to double. To make matters worse, hunger and malnutrition increases the risk for contracting and spreading diseases and illnesses like COVID-19, and decreases odds of survival. It doesn't have to be this way. While we may not have the answers to cure every illness yet, we can do something about malnutrition today. When we invest in nutrition, we can build resilient communities where children's brains and bodies can grow to their full potential and fuel empowered women and girls who right now often eat last and least. We can nurture the next generation with proven, cost-effective investments in basic nutrition, health services, and food security. All children deserve a healthy start to life. Well-nourished children maintain and grow the ripple effect of recovery and prosperity. When we invest in nutrition, we can build resiliency, reduce disparities, and create conditions to ensure today's children are nourished in ways that secures their health today, tomorrow, and into the future. We can prevent suffering, lifelong disability, and deaths due to malnourishment. We can. But we need your help. What will you do to help?